ना डूब माट तक बिड़ती डोंट वरी क्लोजपल याबड़ी अंत एंड वाट आई लाइक ही कुक्ड एंड ब्रॉट इट टू मी एंड फेड मी इन द कैरवन आई जस्ट कांट फॉरगेट दैट्स व्हाई व्हेन आई हर्ड दिस अनबिलीवेबल आई वुड से ट्रैजिक an unforgivable act of the almighty I would say samishaka agalilla devaralle because he is living in our hearts like everybody has already said about Puneet Avaram we always say we are not born or we don't die we are passing through a planet when you are passing through a planet called earth what do you leave behind for others to follow that is exactly what Puneet Avaram has done He has left behind a legacy. There is a soul looking through his eyes, and he has initiated people to donate the organs, which are very, very essential. And I hope every one of us here take a leaf out of Puneet's goodness, and it is welfare activities that he has done and left behind, which is unknown. Like they say, Tamil la oru paramuli irukku. இடதுகை கொடுப்பது வலதுகை தெரியக்கூடாது என்று சொல்வார்கள் அப்படின்னா யூ ஷுட் நாட் நோ த லெஃப்ட் ஹேண்ட் கிவ்ஸ் த ரைட் ஹேண்ட் ஷுட் நாட் நோ ஸோ புனீத் ஆஃப்டர் இஸ் டிமைஸ் இஸ் கம் டு லைட் அண்ட் ஐ தேங்க் தி ஆனரபிள் சீஃப் மினிஸ்டர் ஃபார் அனௌன்சிங் த கர்நாடக ரத்னா தி ஹையஸ்ட் அவார்ட் அண்ட் இட் இஸ் கர்நாடக ரத்னா இஸ் த ஹையஸ்ட் அவார்ட் and rajyotsava award kuda kodta idare illi that you have to be above 60 adu kuda kagalilla but puneet is going to live forever if you can make some like everybody ashok avaru helidaru that he should be honored in such a way everybody should honor him that posthumously we can give him padma shri the highest award is bharat ratna Why not Bharat Ratna is what I would think. Posthumously, can even report Bharat Ratna is a great human being. A human being who thought about the society in general. I am a politician, actor. We all are here to do service to the entire society as a general. So he is somebody not being in politics. He has given his self without anybody knowing. So today, many people. Do so many things. It's an act of publicity which Puneet, knowing him so closely, I never knew he had done so much. I have donated my body organs, but that when you die, when you leave this world, how difficult it is going to be for the next of kin to do that act of giving his eyes. That shows the greatness of Rajkumar family. He has promised to donate his eyes. And they have donated his eyes. So all of us have taken a leaf out of his deeds that he has done. And he's living with us. And this is the very same place that we had the function of Rajkumar's 100 days. I never thought I will come for a Sraddhanjali of Puneet Avaram. I thought Puneet will come to my Sraddhanjali. Because I am 67 years old. I think God should have taken me instead of Puneet. That is how I feel about Puneet. I could have given my life to him. I would still give my life to the entire family of Rajkumar, our family. Shivana is close to me. Puneet was very close to me. Raghavendra was close to me. And we should be indebted to this family forever in Karnataka. And the Karnataka, in Bangalore especially, the very first salary that I earned is from Bangalore as a cycle boy. So I have my roots here. My life has started here. And I'm indebted to the state of Karnataka for the award and then indebted to the Rajkumar family, Shivana, like all of us, we are pledged over here. We will be of service to you in whatever day, whenever you call us, we'll be there to be of service as volunteers, not as celebrities. Let us all remember, Puneet is living and he'll live forever in our hearts. As long as his industry lives, as long as the people love cinema, And as long as the people in the society feel